She was born during tumultuous times. She came into the world almost 45 years ago, and she looks pretty good for her age, don't you think? No, not Emily. The car. 1968 may have been a year of rapid cultural changes, driven by the baby boomers coming into their own. But it seems somebody forgot to tell the big three automakers, who are still turning out cars like this one, the end product of a multi-decade, bigger is better design philosophy. Even back then, they were affectionately known as land yachts. Put together in Chrysler's Jefferson Assembly Plant in Detroit, the 1968 model Chrysler Newport was one of the last of her kind. By the end of the 1960s, the age of the smaller, more streamlined muscle car was dawning. Big even by 1960s standards, the Newport is hard to miss, taking up more than its fair share of the road. More than 18 feet long and 6.5 feet wide, she weighs in at an astonishing 3,890 pounds and has a massive 383 cubic inch V8 engine to move all that weight. We found her gathering dust in a forgotten corner of a rural car barn, and needless to say, we fell in love at first sight. Actress Emily Lynham probably knows the car almost better than anyone, and she says it does sometimes present challenges while shooting the movie's many driving scenes.
It purrs like a kitty cat, that's for sure, but you know, it can be a bit sticky and it's very temperamental. It's stalled on me about, I don't know, maybe 15, 20 times. It's been a bit of a challenge at times to drive it. However, you know, it's like your old cranky aunt who, you know, just stalls out if you don't treat her the right way.
With her candy apple red paint job, she is the perfect ride for Emily's character, Kit Carmichael, whose fondness for the color can be seen in her many fashion accessories. As you can see, the car is a perfect match. Because much of the time between takes place on various rural roads and highways, the car, affectionately known as Star Baby, has really become one of the main characters in the movie. And in recognition of this fact, we made her a set of beautiful vanity plates. In the movie, the car is kind of a phoenix rising from the ashes, proving that if there was ever a vehicle you would want to drive in the afterlife, Star Baby is it.